Phoebe, I offered you the time off. Take it. Go see Jason in Hong Kong.
It's just another airport, another city.
You could always send in the column. Email, fax machine. It's the 21st century, and I'd like to welcome you to it. When I say take time, I don't mean a vacation. Go live there for a while. Give it a shot.
Please, I...
No, I want you to listen to me. It's time I gave you some advice for once. Don't let it be work.
What do you mean?
There's a whole generation of women out there who followed the dream, built successful careers, but at the expense of everything else. Now, I'm not saying I think they all make mistakes, because some of them are very happy. But some of us aren't. Trust me, you don't want to wake up one day and realize that all you've got is your career.
Hi, how's it going?
Can I help you?
Hopefully.
Yeah, see, we just moved in from out of state, and we wanted to get to know our neighbors.
Oh, well, welcome. Where did you move from?
Phoenix.
Really? Please, come in, come in.
Thank you. Wow, nice place.
Yeah, real nice.
Thank you.
Mommy, mommy. Mommy, mommy, can I play with...
Bianca, sweetie, can you give mommy a minute, okay?
Okay.
Go and play with your toys. I'll be right in, okay?
Okay.
Now what?
The kid. Hurry, Bianca.
They can reform?
Apparently, which means the one that attacked Chris can too.
You really shouldn't try to orb anymore, you know? It could kill you.
Is that what you want?
That's what I wanted. You'd already be dead. All I want is to bring you back.
How'd you know I'd be here?
Same reason you knew I'd be waiting here. This is still our spot, isn't it?
No. This is what we hoped it would be. This is what we were trying to preserve for our future. Do you remember?
We were naive to think we could change anything. To stop him.
You don't believe that. Or at least you didn't.
Well, I do now.
What happened to you, Bianca? How did he turn you back?
That's not important. What is important is that I was interrupted in stripping you of your powers. And if I don't finish what I started, you'll die soon. Think of it as an infection. And I'm the only one with the antidote.
Here or there, I am dead anyway.
No. He gave me his word he wouldn't hurt you. But please, Chris, don't make this any harder than it has to be.
Wait, how old is the little girl?
I don't know, 4 or 5?
Oh. Chris!
Bianca.